I'm here with boxer Ricardo Sandoval. 9-1-7 knockouts. His weight class is 108. He can't get fights, so he fights at 112, 115, 118, and even higher. How tough is it for you to get fights at 108?
Very tough. You know, my first fight here, I tried to get. I was supposed to fight in April, but the fight got canceled last minute, and then I had to wait until August. It's very tough.
So you fight. You look like a kid, though. When you up to fights, they think you're like a kid. You're like, where's your dad? Is he fighting?
Yeah.
You've gotten that?
Yeah, they make fun of me. They look at me and start laughing.
But they don't laugh once you knock people out. Yeah. You have 7 knockouts in 9 fights. Yeah. That's a very high percentage.
Yeah.
Like 88% or something.
Yeah, you got to work on power. Now I'm trying to work on speed, you know, get everything together.
Okay, break down this fight. It's coming up this weekend. Rigondeaux, Lomachenko.
Very tough. My favorite fight is Lomachenko, so I think Lomachenko's going to take it. I don't think no knockout decision. I think he's going to this decision.
Wilder, Joshua, who wins?
I like Joshua's style. He's very calm. Wilder's very wild. He swings a lot. I think.
But he has 38 knockouts and 39 fights,
yeah,
so true. Being wild, it works.
Yeah,
he
that's
wins.
True.
Okay, tell all the fans where to follow you on Twitter, Instagram, all that.
You can find me on Instagram, Ricardo_Sandoval99. And that's it. I only have Instagram.
All right, there you have your card. Anybody you want to call out? 108 to 175?
175.
I'm joking. Anybody want to call out in boxing? Anybody you want to fight?
In the future, I would like to fight the best. You know, any people with the best, right in the ring is I'll try my best from there.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. FaceAndrewPoint.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.